good today. Oh, God. It's been like this. It's been like this for over a week now. Oh, God. I think I got corona. I think I got the coronavirus. It just gets worse. So here I sit, brokenhearted. I went out to the store today. I bought some medicine, and I was hoping it would break up the congestion. I always need to cough, and it's really hard to sleep when I'm coughing. Other than that, I feel fine. I don't feel sick. I can hear my voice, and I'm coughing a lot, and I got a lot of congestion coming up, but I don't feel like I'm sick. I wish I did, but I don't. Yeah, it's not getting any better at all. It's just, I started 2 weeks ago. I was doing a lot of clearing my throat. and that would be the end of it. And then again, I'd have to do it in a few hours. Now it's all the time. And I can't sing. Oh, say, can you see? But yet Siri seems to understand me. Hey, Siri, what time is it?
It's 2:40 p.m.
You know, so much for voice. So much for voice recognition. I don't know whose voice she. I'm not even going to try. I'll see you later. My voice is gone. I didn't realize my voice was gone until I tried to speak. I don't talk to anybody because I'm alone all the time, but I hate when I hear that whistle cough because it means nothing came up. So I had some. When I have a chest decongestant I was using up until this morning. You take the pill and your chest clears up, and then all your coughing is a dry whistle. Nothing comes up, but it's okay. So I ran out of that. And so this morning I got up and I got dressed and I went to the store to get more medicine because I had nothing to take. I had nothing to take to make me with the symptoms. Go away. I don't sleep very well. Oh boy. So I went and I got some a liquid, like a NyQuil or something like that. It's supposed to be good for the. Oh, that shit is delicious. Oh my God, it's so good. And but it's not really doing anything. Health wise, I think I couldn't find the pills that I had taken. It was a decongestant for the chest decongestant, and I ran out of those pills, so I went back to get more, and I couldn't find the pills, so I tried the liquid stuff. It's also supposed to help me sleep. It was a nighttime thing. It took, but I'm still awake. It's hard to sleep. It's hard to sleep when I always keep coughing. Coughing wakes me up. That chest congestion thing, I took that. It lasted for about 4 hours. I was able to sleep for about 4 hours. That's not a lot of sleep, but I'm not doing much more than laying on the couch. And then making videos. That's better. Yeah, not wearing pants, of course not. I wore pants to the store. And then I took my pants off because I don't wear pants in the house. I'm like, oh, maybe I do have a few. sometimes I'm cold. And I have a thermostat set, though I don't know why. Sometimes I feel cold, so it must be a fever there. But every time I check, that comes out to 96.8, which isn't normal. It's always 96.8. So, I mean, I've been to a casino, and this is right after they started lifting the restrictions on the COVID. And I went in there, and they held something in front of my forehead. That went my forehead. My forehead, and they were able to detect if I had a fever or not. So I guess a fever would be hot. I would be like 100 degrees, 101 degrees, or 96 isn't the opposite of a fever. Is the opposite of a fever. Anyway, I should take a shower, but I know I'm... I walk funny. I kind of have to hold on to the walls as I walk. I'm afraid I'm going to lose my balance. This is not because I'm sick. This is because of the medicine I'm taking. This medicine's supposed to make me sleep, so I'm very sleepy. I walk around with a mask on, and my hair in a ponytail, my pants and my long sleeve shirt, and I wear flip-flops. So I'm just putting together enough material here to make a video. So when I look back on this, I'll have something to laugh about. Or I might not be able to look back on this. This could be the end. I don't know. Do something. Worth. Excuse me. Oh, God. It's like an orgasm. That's great. Anyway, take a look over here. 3:08 p.m. on a Saturday, Saturday the 20th of this month, November. Oh, that's right. Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving is coming up on Thursday. And I don't do Thanksgiving anymore. I haven't done it in 4 years. So, Thanksgiving is just another day for me now. I'm still awake, I'm still conscious. I didn't do anything, I just wasn't coughing. And so I laid back and closed my eyes and enjoyed the not coughing for a few seconds there. Speak from my diaphragm. In order to engage my vocal cords. Because if I don't, if I speak normally, this is what you hear. It's just whispering. So I have to exert myself, speak from the diaphragm, you know, like you do when you sing. There we go. I'm gonna look at the wrong place. That's my ship. I can't reach it, it's too far. That's my Apple Pencil. And that's my pillow. My pillow matches my couch. And what else? Other stuff too, other stuff. I'm alarmed that this is not clearing up at all. This is just gets worse every day. Worse every day. And I don't feel sick. I don't know what happens now.